When I get injured, it's not about the fact that I can't play footy anymore. It's just another challenge for me to overcome, and another injury comes along, then you just got to do the exact same thing, right? That's what life's about.
Struggles I've had in the game in my life have not been physical. It's always been mental or emotional.